Welcome to FootballPower.tv.
FootballPower.tv was in the house Friday night, along with 7,500 other screaming fans at Central Bucks South High School to watch an upstart CB South squad take on perennial power North Penn. Hello, everyone. Adam Warner here. It was FootballPower.tv ever glad to have made the trip to Warrington, Pennsylvania to watch a back-and-forth affair between two of the state's top teams. Central Bucks South running back Eric Reynolds was impressive with 260 yards on 22 carries, 80 yards receiving, and 4 touchdowns, hands down the human highlight film on this night. North Penn was able to answer the Reynolds experience for 3 quarters as the team's offense took off en route to a 27-27 score late. The team gained 240 yards rushing and nearly 200 more through the air altogether. But it was another star that shined for the Titans as Colin Donnelly came up huge for his team when he returned a kickoff 83 yards for a score early in the fourth quarter that gave Central Bucks South a 34-27 edge. Then, with 5 minutes left, CB South's defense made a stand, stopping the Knights on a 4th-and-6 near the 50-yard line. Soon after, Donnelly was on the receiving end of a 53-yard touchdown, a score that gave the Titans a 41-27 victory. Reynolds increased his season total to 2,292 yards rushing and 32 touchdowns in the win, a win that gave CB South the Suburban One League National Conference Championship and the top seed in the district playoffs.
FootballPower.tv. Get the power.